So I got this silicone door mat. Share with you what it looks like, and it's so non-slip, so it should be. So these little grooves are designed to be able to attract more dirt and let it stay in the rug as you are using it, so when you step on it, it clings to your sole and grabs the dirt.